Hey everyone, my name is Jessica, and in this video I want to show you how to move an image freely around in Microsoft Word. I'm going to show you how to do this on Microsoft Word on a MacBook on the desktop version. It's also similar if you're using Microsoft on the web or Microsoft on a Windows computer. So I want to be able to move this image that I inserted onto my Word document around freely. Make sure your image is double-clicked so that way the picture format ribbon appears up top. Now, the setting you're looking for is wrap text. The default setting on your inserted images in Microsoft Word is inline with text. If you want to be able to move it around freely, I would suggest selecting the in front of text option. This is going to allow you to move this image anywhere you would like on the page. Now, there's also a way to make this a default setting. If you would like to do that, go ahead and on the top left corner, select Word, and then select Preferences. Within Preferences, select Edit. And now you'll see under Editing Options, it says Insert Picture As. The default is in line with text. The one I just showed you was in front of text. You can play around to see which setting would be best for you, but there you have it. I hope this video was helpful for you. I'll catch you in the next one.